fly like the Barbie. I'm a dog, but I still wanna party.
Pink felt like I'm ready to bend.
I'm a 10, so I pull in a 10.
Like Daddy
Stacy.
All of the Barbies is pretty.
Damn, all of the Barbies are bad. It's girls, and we can play tag.
Hey pretty girls, welcome back to my channel. As you can see from the title, today we are going to be doing a school supply haul. School starts in 9 days for me, y'all. I'm not ready. I literally went school supply shopping today. I'm not ready. And like, my clothes got here the day before, or 2 days before that. No, my clothes got here yesterday, yeah. My Shein package got here yesterday. My shoes and my purses haven't came yet. So once everything comes, I promise guys, I'll do a huge back to school clothing haul. Hopefully everything comes in time. Today will be episode 2 of my back to school series. I haven't really been posting, y'all, and y'all know I cannot stay consistent, so I'm not even gonna get to lying. I'm gonna just tell y'all, bear with me. Enough of all the blabbering, let's get into the video. So first we're gonna start off with the backpack I'm using this year. So ever since I got a tote bag, I use it for everything. And I was honestly planning on getting the MCM pink tote bag, but I wasn't prepared this year. So trust junior year, I'ma have it. I feel like the Marc Jacobs tote bag, like, it's getting basic now, but I'm gonna use it again this year because it's like already dirty from using it every day last year. So I think I'm gonna wash it. I don't know if it's safe to put in the wash, but like, I'll look into that. So this is the tote bag I used last year. It's the Marc Jacobs tote bag. I don't remember which one this is called, but I can leave a link down below. I'm pretty sure this is the medium. I have a little hand sanitizer on it, but I'm definitely gonna switch that out because this is the one from last year. As you can see, like right here is dirty. Like, I need to wash it. If you know me, you know I'm that one girl that used the tote bag as a backpack. Like, everybody be like, be serious. I always get asked why I use it as a backpack, but it's just so cute. It still has all my old school stuff in here, my folders, my Chromebook. Like, it's real spacious. It'll get the job done, y'all. The medium or the large, that small will not get you anywhere. All you can fit in the small tote bag is a lip gloss, your phone, and some gum. Don't buy that unless that's what you want. So the first thing I got is this planner. It's from Five Star. It's really cute. It wasn't the theme I was going for, but honestly, I gave up on finding a theme because I feel like since I went last minute, I wasn't gonna be able to find anything good or anything cute that I wanted to match my theme. So I'm not even upset about it, but Five Star is the it girl of all school supplies. Like, this is so cute. The only thing I don't like is like the space to write. Like, it's not very spacious. It's just really small boxes, so you would have to write really, really, really small. But it's cute. The next thing I have is this composition book. And honestly, in high school, like, they stopped giving you a school supply list, so it's kind of annoying. Like, I wish they still did that, because like, you just go to the store and you just buy what you think you need and then end up buying stuff you don't even need. But I got this composition book. I don't really like composition books. I've never been a composition book girly because what is this? No, I don't like that. I prefer the spirals, and it's easier to rip paper out of the spirals or like fold your book all the way. Like, with these, it's like, what is this? Oh, I hit myself. Ow. But yeah, I just got this because there's always one teacher who like requires it. So the next thing I got is a pack of college ruled paper. I don't carry a binder or anything, but usually I just like take some of these out and put them in a folder because some teachers be like, can you guys pull out a sheet of paper for me real quick or whatever. So I just got a pack of these, and this year I only got one. Usually I would get like multiple, and it's just like a waste of money because when do we really use this? The next thing I got are two spiral notebooks, and they're pink, of course, because no other color exists to me except pink. I love pink. And of course they're college ruled because we're grown. Stop using white blue paper. Like, no, college ruled paper will always be that girl. But it's really cute. They're two one subject college ruled spiral notebooks. I think they're so cute, and it's really the only pink thing I could find in the store, so I'm happy I got something that was pink. The next thing I got are these 5-star folders. I got 7, of course, because 7 periods, 7 folders. And this year I have no free period because I took PE all last year, so I can't take it again until like senior year, which sucks. So all my classes will probably be having work, so I got 7 black folders. I was really hoping to find pink or white ones, or like at least gray, but I couldn't find any, so I just got black. Like, it was the safest option. They're really cute, and you can write the class up here, so I like that. Like, I don't like when it's all black or like all one color and then you write on it and it smudges. Like, that's really annoying. So I like that it has this little tab here that you can write your classes on. The next thing I got is this cute pink calculator. It is so cute. I got this off of Shein. This year I'm taking algebra, so I'm pretty sure I'll need a calculator, because when I took algebra in 8th grade, I needed a calculator, and I feel like you need a calculator for any math. So I got a calculator. And last year I took geometry and I didn't have a calculator, so I had to use my phone, which was fine, but it's like, I just rather have a cute little pink calculator. Like, it's so cute and pink. Like, I was so happy when I found it and I got the last one in stock. So I was like, the next thing I got is this pink pencil case. This is also from Shein. I like pencil cases like this where it has a pocket in the front and then this. But honestly, I don't know if I'll use this because it's not, I don't think it's that spacious. Like, the one I had last year was more spacious, so I might like wash it and use that, because this looks like it's not gonna fit a lot of stuff. Let me show you guys the one I used last year. This is the pencil case I used last year. She's kind of dirty because whenever I got bored, I would write on her. So that's why I said I'd probably wash her if I want to use it again. But it has like 2 zippers, and when you open the second zipper, it expands. So it's bigger, like it can be small or big. And I feel like I might just use this one because I feel like it's much more spacious than this one. I think I just got this because it was pink and it was cute. This isn't a school supply, but I also got this off of Shein. And it's just a little thing to hold my ID, because last year I didn't have one. And like, at my school, you need your ID for a lot of stuff. So I just got this cute little thing. I'll probably put it on my keychain. Guys, look at my picture. You can't even see my picture. I'm not gonna show you. But it's really cute. This is my ID from last school year. Obviously, once we have picture day and get our new ones, I'll switch it out. But it's really cute. And then it has space for 3 more cards. And you could probably put some money in here. So, yeah, it's cute. I'll probably hang it on my bag or hang it on my key. The next thing I got was this 50-pack of lead pencils in rainbow colors. I just think this is so cute. And they're like glittery. Are they glittery? No, they're just neon. Last year I got this pack, but they were glittery. But yeah, it's so cute. And of course, I'm only gonna use the pink ones. It's so cute. I love it. I love how bright it is. I love bright, colorful school supplies and pink stuff. Cause period. And I honestly prefer mechanical pencils over wooden ones. So I didn't even bother buying a pack. I just took 3 wooden pencils out of my brother's pack, cause I really only have these cause some tests required number 2 pencils. So I'll just keep these in my case in case. The next thing I got are these Paper Mate felt tip pens. They're really cute, and this is a special edition retro accents pack, but I don't really care about that. I just like how cute the colors are. I always say I'm gonna take cute notes and all that jazz, and after 2 weeks I give up, because honestly you don't even be having time to make your notes cute. Like, the teacher be talking real fast, so you're just gonna have to write and I guess redo it, make the notes cuter the next time. That's what I do sometimes, because when I'm trying to keep up as the teacher's talking, I write sloppy and I just rush and it doesn't look nice, and I'm honestly not gonna learn that way. So yeah, I just got these to take cute notes and just cute projects, just for anything, and I thought they were cute. Like, I probably won't use these at all, and I'll probably lose them, but they're still cute, and that's all that matters. The next thing I got is also from Paper Mate, and y'all know these are the it girls of all lead pencils. These ones, I feel like these always get stolen. Like, every time I have this at least one of them gets stolen. You're not supposed to lose these. Like, it comes with lead and replacement erasers. This is a lifelong pencil. You can't lose this. I wish I found the purple and pink one, but like I said, I went too late and these are the only colors they had left. The next thing I have are these highlighters. These are the ones I used last year. I kind of wanted midliners this year, but there were no midliners in the store. So maybe I'll just order a pack on Amazon, but these are cute and they're like pastel. I wish it came with the pink one, but actually I'm pretty sure this did come with a pink one and I just lost it, but whatever. They're still cute and they're pastel, so period. Next thing I got are my favorite pens. If you know me and you go to school with me, you know I always write in pen. I got all those pencils, but I rarely write in pencil. Like, I always write in pen and I don't really make mistakes often, but if I do, I just scribble it out because whatever. But like, I love these pens. They write so smooth and pretty. And last year I only got a pack of two and I would always run out of ink and it was really annoying and I had to go take some from my mom's office because she don't need all them pens. But these are so cute, so I made sure to get extra, especially the black ones, because I felt like I would use these and either lose it or run out of ink, and it was really annoying because I don't like using pencil. And I got a color pack for like notes and stuff, so I think it's really cute and it's limited edition, don't play. But yeah, if you like a nice smooth pen, get you a G2 Pilot pen because they write beautifully. The next thing I got is a pair of Sharpies. These are the ultra fine ones because like I feel like the regular ones are too thick and I just like how these write better, so they're really cute. The last thing I got is a ruler. I don't even know if I need a ruler in algebra or a ruler for anything, but I still got one just in case. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. Let me know what y'all think about back to school and how you feel about going back to school, or if you started school already. I start school on the 28th like I told y'all, and I'm honestly ready to get over with it, and I'm kind of excited because I'm cheering this year, so I'm excited for football season. And honestly, after football season ends, I give up on school. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and make sure you stay pretty.